Hey guys, I'm live and I have not done live from like so many months, so I thought let me do a live today. Hi Hema, hi everyone. So today it's just a random live I did. I thought to share something, like, you know, my baby is just on hi Tazeen. So my baby started solids, as you all know, and I thought let's start something, you know, everyday random life, telling all the new mommies that what I use for Aarit and how it is successful. So let me show you one product. Now this is a nibbler. I had never used when Angel was born, but I used this time and I really loved it, because you know, when the child starts solid, the size of the food or the fruit which you give is also very important. And since I did that, sometime, you know, the chances of getting choked or gagging is something which is, you know, like very difficult to understand if the child is gagging or choking or something like that. So this kind of nibbler is really helpful when your baby is on solids and they don't know the size, basically, how to eat or how to bite, and if they don't have teeth, so the teething phase is also very difficult for them. So this really helps. This is not a sponsored live. I'm just doing it because I want my all new moms to understand that this is a great product. You know, you can buy it of any brand. It's called as a nibbler. So basically what you do is, this is like a, you know, a removable thing, basically. Okay, you get two such kind, and you just need to put it here and put pieces of fruits. So you can, I tried with strawberry, I tried with bananas, I tried with so many different kind of fruits. And how does it help? Basically is that you press this in the nibbler and just press it and give it to your baby. So what happened, there are so many, you know, small pores kind of a thing. So when your baby nibbles it, the only mash goes out of it. So it really, you know, avoid the chances of getting choked up, and also you have chances of, you know, eating that, and also very less messy. I found it very less messy, because, you know, the baby starts solid and they love to do mess around and then they eat it. When I gave this to him, he started eating it very nicely. In fact, I can now carry it when I am traveling, and he can just have its own time pass, you know, nibbling around this product. So that's the reason I just thought of coming live today and showing you what all the products which I use for baby Aarit and how he enjoys this. So thank you for listening to me about this product, and I will obviously come every day and, you know, do one live session showing you how and what are the beneficial products which I use for Aarit, and they really helps in, you know, helping her in solid food journey of the mother. Because I know there are so many moms who think that, you know, kaise khilaye, because sometimes they don't eat properly. So this kind of products really help. Thanks Babit, I'm sure you will also share to your followers what I'm sharing in, or to your friends, that this, and also the best part is, if you have a good strawberry quality, you just put it here, orange, any product you put here, and just ask them to eat, you know, they just nibble, and it helps in teething process, it helps them to eat, it helps them to be less messy, like, you know, the new clothes don't get basically jo kharab ho jate hain kapde, though you have a bib and around it everything, but still wo bahut messy ho jata hai. But this is the best way I found that to give to the kids, to the babies who have not learned proper eating spoon. So you give this nibbler, and I'm sure you would love it. And if you like this product, I mean, these are available online, of course. This is called nibbler Tazeen. It really helps, you know, जो choking हो जाता है ना बच्चों को, वो इससे नहीं होगा. So this is called nibbler. कोई भी brand का लो, बहुत अच्छा होता है. There are two kind of attachment which you can, you know, बदले बदली करके आप अलग अलग fruits दे सकते हो. So this really helps. And after this, my baby is, you know, feeding. I will say meal time जो था वो extra हो गया because he loves eating this and he plays. तो खेलते खेलते खाना भी हो जाता है और उसके मुझे टेंशन नहीं होता कि वो कहीं चोकअप ना कर ले या फिर वो अटका ना दे उसको गले में. तो ये एक बहुत ही अच्छा प्रोडक्ट मुझे मिला, इसलिए मैंने आप लोगों को सोचा कि एक बार मैं आपको बताऊं. सो दैट यू नो ऑल द न्यू मॉम्स आउट देयर, आई एम श्योर यू वुड लव दिस, यू नो. सो थैंक यू ऑल दी मॉम्स एंड थैंक यू माई फॉलोवर्स टू लिसन टू मी दिस. एंड आई वुड डेफिनेटली कम एवरी डे टू शो यू वन स्पेसिफिक प्रोडक्ट विच आई यूज़ एंड विच इज़ रियली गुड फॉर योर बेबी. Thank you and have a great day.